Select, and I'm your host, Natasha. And as usual format of the show, you give me your emails, I read out your requests, send your little messages, and yes, the email address, select@mtvpakistan.com. I haven't said that for a very, very long time, so yes, remember that email address. Keep those messages coming in. And if you don't really know the format of the show, there's a bar at the bottom of the screen. I'm forgetting how to speak, yes. This is what happens, kabhi kabar, when you're not thinking what you're talking about, this is what happens, you forget. Anyways, yes, there is a bar. There's a score at the bottom of the screen. You choose your song, you send it an email, you tell me what you want to hear, if you want to dedicate it to someone, or if you want to dedicate it to yourself just because you like the song, that's great. Personally, I'd do the same thing for myself. But yeah, our first email for the day is from an Alishpa, and Alishpa is saying, "Hello, Natasha, this is Alishpa Johar from Karachi. How are you? I hope you are good. I hope you are good. Yes, I am very good. How are you? I love the way you host MTV Select and you look so cute. I'm a great fan of yours because of your bubbly personality. Thank you very, very much. I have a bubbly personality." Okay, hey Natasha, I have a request for you. Please play Pia Tori Bin by Mushk. I love this song and I hope you won't turn down my request. Okay, Natasha, take care. God bless. Alishpa. Well, Alishpa, we shall play Mushk for you up next, Pia Tori Bin, which I just found out Mushk means, apparently it's like a khushbu. I didn't know what the word meant, but I just found out, I like, you know, it's a really nice word. I like that sound. I don't know where the word comes from. You know, maybe it's Farsi or something, Urdu or whatever, but it's a really, really nice word. Anyways, up next we have Pia Tori Bin. Enjoy. This goes out for Alishpa. Just played was Mushk, Pia Tori Bin. Now, it's not one of my favorite songs, but I do really appreciate the effort that the guy has put in. He has a lot of, you know, training, like his voice and everything. You know that he has a lot of control over his voice. You have to give credit where it's due. It's not, like I said, not my favorite song, but I like it. I like the lyrics. I really like the way he's handled the song. Like the musical scores are there. It's really well done. Okay.